Some say it's 4 of the greatest years of your life. What I say, it's the greatest waste of time contained in 4 years. Maybe it would be a different story if I could actually communicate. See, I have these things on my head, which play a big role in my life. When I was younger, I developed a disorder where I started to lose my hearing. The only way to listen again was to wear headphones and then plug them into an outlet. After a while, I was so dependent on the headphones that they became attached to me, literally. I never really fit into any group. Also, sports just really wasn't my thing. And of course, the girls. Well, so much not the girls was a part of my life. See, this world really isn't music to my headphones. It's more like an ear infection, which festers upon the brim of visceral disaster, so I can't stop itching the inches around my ear.
Sean, do you know the answer to number 5?
I'm so sick and infected with where I live. Let me live once.
Channel 4 News, O'Reilly.
Men sweat, seductive cologne, more at 9. Back to you, Riley.
And now, our top story. New age technology, ladies and gentlemen. Obsolete. These are obsolete, okay? More expensive for the economy.
Hey.
Good for the environment.
Hey.
Now, the only thing you can use these puppies for is the iPods. Listen, that's the only thing, though. These things can't fit in there, so pretty much do anything with these, but you want to listen to music? No, you gotta have these. Conclusion of the story? Get an iPod, okay? iTouch, Nano. That's it, Gilbert. You have a good night. And I am, remember, award-winning O'Reilly O'Flanagan, number one anchor of Gilbert. Stay classy.
Come to decide that the things that I tried were in my life just to get high on. When I sit alone, come get a little known, but I need more than myself.
Ever since they introduced the new jack for the headphones, I've been trying to find the right hole.
When I lay it on, come get to play it on, all my life to sacrifice. Hey, oh, listen what I say, oh, I got your hey, oh, now listen what I say, oh. When will I know that I really can go to the well once more time?
Might as well be a bullseye.
When will I really see all that I need to look inside? Come to believe that I better not leave before I get my chance to ride. When it's killing me, what do I really need? All that I need to look inside. Hey, oh, listen what I say, oh, come back and hey, oh.
I thought getting new headphones would work. It's not really working out, though.
Come back in.